We've been busy all morning at the National Butterfly Center, taking down our Christmas tree and receiving visitors, and we missed the emergence of this monarch we've been keeping warm inside the building. It came out sometime today and is trying to get its legs. It's unfurled its wings. And it's gonna get dry here pretty soon. Poor fella's still really soft. And we've gone to the nursery to get some milkweed for it. We're gonna have a nectar source for it inside the building because it's way too cold to release it outside. But what a special treat for us this winter. Look at this beauty. Happy New Year to everyone.